Probably the first of the written down blues, Mr. Handy's Memphis Blues, also notable for the introduction in the bass part of a tango rhythm. When they played it down in Memphis, it was 2-beat. Down in New Orleans and here at Eddie Condon's, it's 4. Memphis Blues.